Honors Class of 2015, are you ready to graduate? Here's a few things you need to do before heading out those doors.